It must be nice to have so much attention. Without my music, bet I wouldn't get a mention. Not a peep or a sound, not a pen drop around. Like I'm living in a silent dimension. It must be nice to have some friends in person. Going over someone's house would be worth it. Do what's best for my life and I'll do best for yours. But not everyone agrees with my certains. It must be nice to have parents that love you. When you come home from school, they always hug you. Yes, there's sticks and there's stones and they're breaking my bones. But every now and then I need a hug too. It must be nice to have such a good friend group. Drama happens, but you have them to notice you. You can laugh, you can cry, you can ask, you can pry. But unfortunately, I don't get those to do. It must be nice to link with your online friends. I know with them that the fun could never end. Yes, there's hate, yes, there's arguments, but you'll get over it. Well, not always, it depends. It must be nice to have something to live for. If I've had that, then I'd probably live more. I don't care if it's small, if it's right, if it's wrong. I just want something to live and strive for. It must be nice to have someone who loves you. Who would kiss, who would fuck, who would hug you. Who would jump, who would laugh, all the human contact. All the texts saying goodnight, I love you. It must be nice to have such a good fan base. Releasing music at consistent but slow rates. You don't even do much, you just rub, you just touch. But you're treated like a god in your own state. It must be nice to have stable connections. Something that won't affect your affections. Talking life, talking school, talking music and cool shit. But sometimes it comes with deceptions. It must be nice to not be you so often. I'm just dug up and used like a coffin. When they're done, then they fade. Is it karma? It may be. But it makes it worse when I stop them. It must be nice to have friends who make music. Friends who take pride for it, don't abuse it. Everyone, they just sing, just to hear themselves sing. But for me, this shit is therapeutic. It must be nice to not be left out all the time. Trapped in transparent boxes just like a mime. You can talk, you can yell, but they deaf will not tell if you're speaking to them in their own minds.